You are now watching Showbiz Snap, your daily showbiz update. Nakipagsagutan nga sa social media ang anak ni megastar Sharon Cuneta at Senator Kiko Pangilinan na si Kaki sa isang netizen, or let's say na di umano ay number one fan siya ni megastar Sharon Cuneta. Nagsimula ang lahat nang sabihin ng nasabing fan ang kanyang opinion about sa pagkakaroon di umano ng anxiety ni megastar Sharon Cuneta this past few days. Sabi ni Jolly Joy, "Full of angst, this girl. Perhaps that the reason why the mom is having intermittent anxiety attacks." Kaki P83 and Senator at Kiko Pangilinan, please have pity on Mega. Hindi naman ito pinalampas ng anak ni megastar na si Kaki at agad-agad ay sinagot ang pakiwari ng netizen ito who claimed to be an avid fan of megastar Sharon Cuneta. Narito po ang sinabi ni Kaki sa nasabing netizen. "First of all, where have you been, Miss Mom Ants? Is the genetic code of this generation? Secondly, WTF, what the fuck is wrong with you?" Yan po ang sinabi ni Kaki Pangilinan. Nagpatuloy nga po ang kanilang usapin or usapan sa social media at narito po ang naging sagutan nila Kaki at ang nasabi nga pong fan di umano ni megastar Sharon Cuneta. "Aniya, it's just an observation. No need for the expression." Yan po ang pagdedepensa nitong si Jolly Joy sa kanyang sarili. Sumagot naman itong si Kaki at sinabing, "You don't publicize your confabulated assumptions about my mother's mental health without me calling you out. I don't care what you think about me, but you don't ever disrespect my mother like that. Not my misrepresenting a very real mental health condition she doesn't suffer from." Sabi ni Jolly Joy, "That's not disrespect, Kaki. It's an observation. People do get anxiety attacks when there's too much pressure." May isang netizen naman ang sumingit sa usapin ng dalawa at sinabi nitong si Ariana Sanbainim, "Dude, you don't reduce her mom's anxiety attacks because of her angst. Surely you don't know enough about a psychological issue." Kaya naman ang sabi ni Kaki, "Also, my mom doesn't have anxiety attacks. The misinformation is real." And ang sabi ni Jolly Joy, "Her post give her away." Kamakailan lamang kasi ay madalas magsalita itong si megastar Sharon Cuneta. Actually, sa kanya nga pong Instagram before, umiyak pa ito ng di kawasa at nagmamakaawa sa mga netizen. Na sana nga daw ay huwag batuhin ng kung ano na nga pong pagtuligsa ang kanyang anak na si Kaki at itong si Senator Kiko Pangilinan. Dahil sinasabi lang di umano ng dalawa ang kanila nga pong pananaw sa mga nangyayari sa ating kapaligiran. But anyway, ayon po kay Kaki, sabi niya nga po, "I also, my mom doesn't have anxiety attacks. The misinformation is real." And Jolly Joy said, "She needs all the help she can get, especially from her family. Do not take this negatively. I am, was a longtime fan of your mom. She needs help." Yan po. At patuloy ni Jolly Joy ang sinasabing fan ni Mega, "Of course, I may be wrong, but that's how I see it. She's not the Sharon we all grew up with. She's under a lot of pressure. She wants to protect you." Sumunod ay narito po ang panawagan ni Frankie Pangilinan. Sabi niya, "Guys, take notes, please. Number one, do not ever diagnose a public figure you know nothing about. Number two, do not ever blame people for your own assumed views on mental health. And number three, don't try to push a false narrative onto someone who has suffered from actual clinical anxiety since she was 14. Yan po. At patuloy ni Jolly Joy, "That's not disrespect, Kaki. It's an observation. People do get anxiety attacks when there's too much pressure." Yan po ang pagpapaliwanag ng nasabi ng akong fan ni megastar Sharon Cuneta. Well, ano po ang masasabi niyo sa ating article nito? Ilagay ang inyong opinion sa ating comment section dahil yan po ay mahalaga sa amin. And of course, images are all credit to the owner. Thank you for watching Showbiz Snap.